drop of heaven. Don't mind if I sip. It's just the way you get him, a fine specimen.
No, 80 cent. You pay now.
Take it and scram.
Do it soon.
No, we're closed.
But the-
I said we're closed.
Let her stay.
But-
You heard what I said. Let her stay.
What can I get you?
Coffee.
You from around here?
I'm headed to Chicago in the morning for a job interview.
Oh, let me guess. You're a dancer. Too pretty to be a co-chick girl.
Can I see you for a minute?
She's fine.
Lily, I'm fine. down the hallway to your right.
Bring me some pie.
You scared me half to death.
I thought you might need this.
What are you two dames whispering about in there?
I think I better go. How much do I owe you?
5 cents.
Sure, I can't convince you to stay. Looks pretty bad out there.
I have a long drive ahead of me.
You should stay.
Let me go.
Or what?
Or I'll blow your fucking head off.
All right, now wait a minute, doll.
Bernice! Bernice, tie his hands behind his back.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Neither do you. Let's put him in the cooler.
Fuck him.
You were supposed to drug him, not kill him.
He was a no good thug.
So you planted a meat cleaver between his shoulder blades?
You were late.
It was raining!
Come on!
Hey. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Where's Herbert up to tonight?
Oh, he went home. His back was killing him.
Yeah, this kind of weather can do that to a fella.
Mm-hmm. You're out of towels.
What's going on back there?
Oh, it's just that damn stray cat. I told him to stop feeding him or he would never go away, but who listens to me, right?
Cats.
Meow.
Meow. Hey, I'm off in 30 minutes. Maybe I swing by and make sure you get home safe.
You don't mind?
Nah.
Ma'am?
And who the hell's the wise guy in the cooler?
He said he was here to rob the place.
So you let him knock you around instead of giving him the cash drawer?
This was Herbert's doing.
Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I should have been here for you. So I'll be over soon, I promise. Why didn't you wait for me?
I thought it'd be more entertaining to rattle your cage.
About that.
Did good, kid.
Mr. Capone will be pleased.
Fuck Mr. Capone.